It's time for our scripture reading, and the scripture today is found in Mark chapter 14, verses 1 through 3. That's Mark 14, verses 1 through 3. And it reads, "After 2 days, it was the Passover and the Feast of Unleavened Bread. And the chief priests and the scribes sought how they might take him by trickery and put him to death. But they said, not during the feast, lest there be an uproar of the people." God, I bless you to read.